Watermark. 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 The watermark on this paper depicts the Royal Arms of England, a design common through a large part of the 18th century, and the handwriting, seemingly the same for both poems, is also 18th century in appearance. Cornwell tries to boost the evidence from the letters by matching watermarks in the paper. Note that there's now space in what he says to include the possibility that the watermarks were completely removed.